enjoy the party and use a set aside and nursery.
Well, we won't take him along. I too want to enjoy the party.
So now it is decided that father will stay at home. Hope all are ready.
Yeah, we all are ready, my dear.
Let's get going now.
Anna, Zona, where are you? Anna, Zona, always busy in playing. You know that we are getting late for the party. Come on, hurry up.
The wives also insist their husbands for the same. And finally, their decision prevails. They all leave for the Christmas party. And grandfather is left alone. He feels lonely. He heard the whole conversation and felt pity on himself. Christmas, a time to celebrate and enjoy with one's family. The whole of the family is enjoying at the Christmas party, leaving behind the old Mr. Brigands all alone.
Yes, why not? Of course. It is really nice to have you.
But, Mr. Brigenza, you don't want to spend this evening with your family?
I wish it would have been possible. But my family feels that I am a bird. They all have gone to enjoy the Christmas party, leaving me behind all alone at home.
Oh, that is too sad. They are too selfish. But you don't worry. We will have a lot of fun together. Please have a seat, Mr. Brigenza.
Wait. Miss De Selva, I want to meet my old friends first.
Yes, yes, you can. This way, Mr. Brigenza.
Oh, Mr. Brigenza, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, how are you, Mr. Brigenza?
I'm very much fine. And I'm really happy for spending my Christmas Eve with you all.
Now, Grandfather is hugging and wishing all his friends. He seems really happy.
What are you doing here, Mr. Brigenza?
Oh, don't ask me. I'm here because my children wanted to enjoy the Christmas party. After all, I looked after them since their childhood, just to see this day. They treat me as a burden.
Oh, it's so sad. Please, for God's sake, stop crying, my friend.
Oh my God, what will happen to this world? Today's generation is very self-centered and egoistic.
Yes, that is the truth, Miss Daisy. But since when you are here?
I'm here since long time. Now this is my family.
Yes, nowadays children are not taking care of their parents.
Yes, you are right, Miss Amy. Miss Lisa, how are you here? You are going to States with your son.
I came here 2 months back because my own son betrayed me.
What? Your son? He didn't take you to States?
No, no, he didn't. He left me all alone.
Please tell me what really happened, Miss Lisa.
He promised me to take me to States. Everything was ready. I left for the airport with great joy. But I never knew that a nightmare was awaiting me. I sat there for hours, but he never turned up. My son played a cruel joke on me. He ran away, taking all my property. After all, this is all what I got in return from my son for all the love and care.
Oh, what a pity. I thought I'm the only person who's the victim of this ill treatment by their children. I understand your case.
Don't cry, Lisa. Don't cry. We all are with you. Don't worry. Come, Lisa, come.
After seeing all this, I have made up my mind that I'm going to make a will in the name of this old age.
Now all the family members have arrived home.
It's too late. Tomorrow I have to go to office also.
Yes, dear. I'm too tired.
I'm feeling very sleepy.
Yes, it's better we go to bed.
Oh, I have to go to conference tomorrow. Smith, let's go.
Yes, yes, you are right.
It's late. We should go and sleep now.
Okay, good night to all.
The elders went to their rooms to relax, and the kids went about searching Grandpa. Grandpa, Grandpa, where are you?
Grandma, where are you, Grandpa?
Where are you, Grandpa?
Grandfather, where have you gone?
Guys, where is Grandpa Mon? I am getting worried about him.
Even I'm not able to find him. I'm so excited to tell him what we did at the party.
What's going on, children?
We are searching for Grandpa.
He is nowhere in the house.
Thank God. After all, he's gone. Oh heavens, my wish is granted. I'm so glad. No liability now. Maria, Susie, Julie, our